Welcome back to Let's Play a Boy and His Blob. I'm BurningDogFace. And, last time we encountered the Goopelgangers for the first time. Oozes that mimic everything Billy does, but in the opposite direction. Now we've seen that, Blobert has the equally strange new form to just become a copy of Billy and do whatever he does, but in the same direction. So we can also still become a cat.
This way.
Huh. Is Boysenberry a flavor? Because of course his name isn't really Billy in the canon, he's just the boy. No! Oh. Get back on top of it! Fuck. Okay, gotta get back up there. Not that one. No. This is very frustrating to me. A bit further over. Come on. Yeah. Well done, Blobert. Ah, that's actually just a background element there, and I would have died if I'd walked forward. Using him as just a button, you know, given that it's basically what I did with the anvil, but as a button pusher, I mean, just throwing it straight to the button and voila. Nice! Too far. Those little crawly guys, like that one in the bottom corner. According to the trading cards on Steam, that's called a Gooba, which I feel like is a joke off of Goomba. Hooray! Damn it! Test something. Oh, I am down here. Okay, fine. I wanted to see if the space hopper would fail me on spikes. Wasn't the ceiling up there also spiky? That probably wouldn't have made a difference, but you know. I didn't think that would work. Thank you. worth checking.
This way! Hey!
Okay. Those both open the same one. By all means, blow ourselves in there. I came out completely wrong. Blobert. Down there, so I don't want to get the chest in there without doing that.
Go!
This is a spacing thing. Gotta be about Blobilly, but yeah, that is the one I need to do. Spacing thing, but I don't fucking know how to space it. just one of those things where I don't wrap my head around the actual concept out of what I need to do and just try it over and over again until I accidentally get it. This is frustrating. Am I overthinking it? Is the cannon heavy enough for me to just do this? No. Fuck. No! Oh, this sucks. And I'm back here. But I need to get that treasure chest. If I drop it into the water, am I just not able to get it for this entire fucking thing? Am I overthinking? Can you get it in the water anyway? This isn't a good way. Okay, fine. Yes, I have this. I don't want to use the cannon just to get up there. Now the Billy flavored jelly bean. Hopefully it's not.
Ready?
You know what? It's easier just to do this. Was overthinking it. No, wait.
This way. This way. Blob.
Nice and solid. There's the timer, but I can finish this at least. Yeah! Didn't even have to hit them both at once. And I guess we go down here. Oh, joy.
Hurry!
Hey, sorry about that. Just wanted to say, I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play A Boy and His Blob, when we continue making our way through the Citadel and hopefully get our way across this disgusting mess. But it smells real bad down here. But at least it's, you know, industrial bad, not, like, meat bad. Later.